Hello, I'm Ocelot, and welcome back to Pow World! There's been an update a few weeks ago. I've been busy playing Elden Ring and haven't really gotten a chance to play this yet. It's the Sakurajima update, where they've added an entire new island. I think I can go to there with my save file. I haven't played since the last update, which was the release of the game. So I'm very excited what they're gonna add. I think I know about a few pals, but I usually stay blind to most things. When it comes to like something like Monster Hunter, it's really hard to, because I'm really excited for Monster Hunter Wilds. But this game is Pal World, which I did play on my channel. I had a whole series, which is actually performed fairly well. I got a few videos that again is a freaking quadruple digits, so that was awesome. So yeah, we're gonna be playing Pal World, and I do see that my save file here, I still have Cheater Island, where I cheated in a bunch of things. Anyway, let's get into it. Hopefully my game isn't corrupted. Hello. Oh, caught. Oh, God. Oh, I'm being, supply drop. It was happening. So dry. Yeah. Crafting. Oh, God. What's happening? Hi. Why? That's coming from the sky. What just happened? They've added a ton of updates to the game, which is exciting. Okay. What was that? That just happened? I'm confused. Oh, is this it? Oh, this is it. How do I go down? That's how you go down. It has been quite... Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh, God. Okay, it has been quite a while since I've played this game. You get... Oh, my God, it did so much damage. Oh, what is that? These are all new. Gigasphere, Life Pendant, Crude Oil. Huh. Stamina Remedy, that's also new. Huh. Okay. Well, that was fun. I guess let's go back. Okay, yeah, apparently there's been like a bunch of updates to the game that's like a bunch of quality of life. That's not what I wanted to do. Gotta relearn all the buttons. How do I upgrade you? Repair, base upgrade. Goes from base, oh, goes, okay, I can do that. Build the electric furnace, I got that. Okay. Now I'm 21. Wait. What? Don't power them. Oh, okay. Build crude oil extractor. I think I need to go into my settings and change the max number of pals. I think that's why it's not increasing. Okay. Where's my map? There we go. I think the new area is over here. I think the new area is over past there. I'm not quite sure. Okay, yeah, the PAL deck is completely upgraded. It goes to 126 now. Okay, any more technology? Ooh, there is. Lock picking? That's interesting. It only goes to 55. They didn't. Ooh, lightweight plasteel ingot, huh? Okay, oh boy. Ultimate sphere? Man, this is a lot of new stuff. How are you guys doing on food? How much food you guys got? You got plenty of food. Okay, let's go on an adventure, I guess. I can fast travel, right? I think it's over here? Aren't there fast travel nodes? I thought there were fast travel nodes. Is this a fast travel? Can I fast travel to that? Can I only fast travel to... How do I fast travel? Okay, there it is. Oh, I thought it'd be bigger than... Oh, hi! Oh, why are you attacking me, friend? Can I... Oh, you're dead now. Well, he's dead now. defended myself. Okay, apparently it's right there. There's a fast travel point over there. Huh. Oh, and there's his dead body. Wasn't there a... I know they added a new item into the game, or a new thing, where... It's basically like false swipe, but in PAL World? Is it an item? I don't know what it was. I don't know. Because there was a way it... Oh, wait. Wasn't it like a weapon or something? I don't know. Alright, here we are. Ooh, Sakurajima. Mushroom Wetlands. I thought it'd be bigger than just a little tiny island, if I'm being honest. But, hey, it's better than nothing, right? The game is in early access, so... Just imagine how big the game will be when it's in... when it's fully released. Is that a new mushroom? I ate bread. Awesome. Apparently they increased the level cap for everything, but my guy... Oh, they are gaining level. Okay, it just doesn't have an experience bar. Or no, that's their hunger bar. Next, didn't they raise the level of everything, or did they only raise the player level? Maybe I only raised the player level. Hi, friends! Oh god, 42! Oh, geez, Peach! I'm going to defend myself now, if that's cool with you guys. Where's my gullet? Gullet? That's not what I want to do. Wow, oh my god! Okay, I forgot how brutal this game can be. Oh, geez. Okay, hey, man. Oh god. Ooh, don't kill him. Alright, we need him alive. Or her alive. Alright, 0% chance. How do I swap? There we go. How about you? 2% chance. I see. I have legendary spheres. Oh god. Am I dying? I think I'm dying. Ooh, that's a much better chance. Ow. Oh god, they're attacking me. Stop it! Ah, my god! Okay! Korajiro! Cool! That's awesome! I'm going to run away now! Hello, lady! Are you friendly? Master Pal Tamer. You're not trying to kill me. You're not wearing a lot of clothing. Hello. Talk. Hi. Create another Pal Tamer. Meow? Why'd you say meow? I wish somebody else would take care of all of them. Meow. Why do you keep saying meow? You're gonna fight with me. I'm gonna have to show a little pluck. Hold on. What's happening? If you're gonna fight with me, you're gonna have to show a little pluck. And now when you lose, make sure you kneel, meow. Okay. No way you're gonna win. Ooh. Hi, friend. Oh, he's got that thing. Okay. I'm going to shoot you in the face now. I don't want to kill you, and you're dead now. Was I supposed to kill her? I'm confused. Are you okay? Okay, I killed her. Awesome. I'm not a murderer. It was self-defense, I swear. Oh, hey, look, little mushroom people. Mushroomer. Can you guys be alone? You guys aren't trying to kill me. Guess that means you're friendly?
Yeah.
14%. That is not a good percentage. Okay. Well, didn't matter. Heck yeah. Oh boy, that's a new one. Another frog person. Okay. Oh, hey, there's a dungeon. These are still a thing. Cherry Blossom Cave. Okay. Ooh. Hello. There's a little island over there. Okay. How do I marker? Ooh, there's new things. I think I made that. Alright, let's see what's in here.
Whoa! Ooh, the frame rate is not low, but oh my god, it's pretty! I'll say that. Wow, this place is really cool. The entrance looked nothing like that, but wow, the frame rate and this is pretty. Wow, okay. This is promising. This is so cool. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, I love the... Oh, hey. Wixen knocked. I don't want to fight you. I'm being honest, but here we go. Oh, you have a lot of health. Hold on, just give me a sec.
Alright, oh, okay. I'm going to, wow, four, wait, where'd my, why am I not? Oh, oh god, that, why is it only 4%? Good gravy. Okay, can I just shoot you a little more? Ooh, that looks bad. Ow, because it, I missed. Oh my god. What are these AoEs? What are these? What is happening? Why am I climbing? Oh my god. What is happening? Is he blowing me up too? 20% my ass. Come on. Why aren't you capturable? 20%. Okay. No. All right, and you. Oh my. Oh, this is pissing me off. I can't fight anything. I need more balls. Holy crap. I can't fight anything because I can't capture them. I used like 10 of them and none of them went through. What the hell? I keep thinking my camera's over here. That's why I keep looking over here. I need to go get balls. Oh, I think these are like oil things. Oh, I think these are oil things. They look very oily. This would be a great place to build a base. I should mark this on my map. Oh, is that what these spots are? Okay, that's fun. Get. Hold? What am I getting? Oh, flame gold key. Huh. Okay, ooh, that's a little shack over there. I'll have to check that out when I get more frickin' balls. Okay, I think they changed how this thing works. Set work mode. No, there was set work preferences. Ah, here we go. Oh, they added this a long time ago, which just makes things awesome. This is an awesome, awesome addition. So that's awesome. Okay, so they actually added a whole bunch of stuff, like ore mining site, which I'm going to make immediately, or at least try. Ring of Mercy. There it is! Here it is. Ring of... I need 30 ingots for that. That's fine. Okay, Antique Dresser. I'm giving yourself a remake, but I'll edit their appearance. Oh, this is a thing that lets... Oh, so if you don't like the way you look, okay. And lockpicking homework thunderbolt. Transfer to the nearest base. Cannot be used if... Huh. Fascinating. Ore mining site. Oh, there's a better one? Oh, that's exciting. Summoning altar? Oh, this is a thing that you need to summon the boss's ability glasses. Huh. Fascinating. Electric incubator. Meteor launcher. That sounds awesome. Large power generator. Okay. Well, that's exciting. I might also make this. I don't think we need sulfur right now, but... Oh, I need to be those levels. Okay. They added a lot of stuff to this. This is gonna be a really awesome game when it's fully released in who knows how many years, but... Man, developers just need to keep at it. Whoa, this thing is really big. Holy crap. Okay, let's build it over here, I guess. Wasn't expecting this thing to be... I guess that makes sense. Because that's where all of our other things are. Eh, jeez. Right here? Oh, come on. Oh, you know you want to. Come on. Right there? Perf. Ooh. Are they building it instantly? Oh, wow, you guys are fast. Well, kaboomy. Okay, they're done now. Ooh. Oh, he's got a little pickaxe. Okay, well, that's gonna generate a lot in no time. He's so big. He's ridiculously big. Man, they've added so many awesome features in this game. It's awesome. Huh, I just realized we have these two in the level 50 slot. These are brand... Oh, what plasteel ink is that level... Is that always there? I don't think it was. Huh. Okay, I guess I'll buy these two. We have enough technology points for them, so. Huh, then we can make the ultimate sphere, which needs 10. Oh god. Can there be a palladium fragment gathering spot? Because good god. Alright, now that we have enough balls, I got 13 more, so hopefully that's enough to help us on our journey here, so let's continue. Oh, another life monk effigy. Okay, so they added more into the game. That's good. That gave me a legendary sphere. Ooh, that's really good.
Yeah.
I'm glad they're doing that because these are really hard to make. They take forever. That's my one gripe about this game is that grinding takes absolutely forever for materials. I'm glad they mitigated that by making the ore resource thing where you can just gather ore forever. So that's nice. Ooh. Oh, that's a dragon fire quivern? That's interesting. Hey, ugly. Oh, that's wild verdash. That's terrifying. Hey, ugly. Want a piece of us? Okay, you're gonna kill it, and you killed it. Oh, there's more. Okay, good. I thought that was like a field boss or something. What is that? What am I looking at? Lulu, come back. I want to shoot you in the face. Yeah, I'm shooting you. Oh, God. Ooh, how about you not do that, huh? Yeah. How about we undo that? Okay, let's see. 2, 2, 2, 2. Alright, hello, buttons are wrong. There we go. Alright, another pal. Oh, come on, this dummy. I like this one. This one's pretty cute. Outside of that, hopefully it has its good utilities. Okay. Oh, achievement. Exceptional pal tamer. Wow, that's fun. Okay. Oh, what is that? Excuse me? You're really cool. What are you? Prickster? There's eggs over there. Hi, friend. I need to shoot you repeatedly and you're dead. Okay. I meant to... Oh, what is happening? There's a boss? Oh, why are there so many? What is happening? Oh my god! What is happening? Why are there so many? Ow! He's dead! Oh god, no! Okay, we're getting the heck out of here. Oh my god, bad boys is... Oh, why were there so many? Why are there so many? What the heck? Okay. Oh, there's a red one. Oh, stupid thing. Stop it. I opened it, apparently. Oh, that needed a silver key. Training manual XL? What? That's a legendary? Training manual... Because of substantial amount of XP when... Huh. That's interesting. Wow, they've added a lot of items in the game. There's an electric hellfire guy over there, so that's fun. Ooh, there is something over here. It seems like there'd be like a legendary pal in this area. It's just a regular egg, but I guess I'll get it. What is this? I can't open this. I can't... Oh! Oh, little... Oi, there he goes. Okay. A Mimidog, huh? Wow, he is...
Yeah.
Is he about to drown? Friend, come back. Okay. Ooh. Hey, look. Whoa, where is he doing? Okay. Let me mark this on my map so I don't forget where it is. Hey, Mimidog, can you not... Are you dead? Did he drown? Or is he just... That was weird. Are there just new types of... Okay. A point. Okay. Why did I have to reload? That's annoying. Come back, Mimdog. You're really cute. Did he just despawn? Why did he despawn? That's not... Okay, how do I make them not run away? Maybe if I... Oh, I bet if I build like a base around them, I could get them. That sucks. Alright, what does this have to say? Saya Korosai's Diary 2. No, Thunder Options, right? Survival Guide. No? Oh wait, I thought it was under that. No wait, there's one that's called like journals. Here we go. I wonder if we can get this one yet. We couldn't get that in the base game. Okay. This person's diary. For countless ages, we have continued to protect this tower. The reason is unknown. Our conveyed mission is only to maintain this land at a standstill. We hunt the madmen from the snowy mountains who defile the land. We hunt those who have proliferated in excess. Those who pontificate about research, justice, and such babble. To preserve this land forever. Landscape forever. Yes, we merely exist here. Our time does not pass. It has become unbearable. Only when intoxicated by sake, intoxicated by myself, can I avoid pondering such necessary matters. How long has it been since I can no longer enjoy the taste of alcohol? Someone please shine a light on this perpetual darkness. Tonight is also a full moon. Today's sake, Tate. Today's... Oh, sake! I'm an idiot. That's like... sake. Sake tastes awful, too. Okay. That's fun. Okay, can I find another Mimmy dog? He was pretty cool. No, okay. I've been getting these things called dog coin. And there's something called a Mimmy dog. Serious coin, apparently, where there are people who collect these. A Mimmy dog will usually have them, but for some reason they cannot be obtained by butchering it. Maybe I can give it to him. Maybe. Wonder how rare they are, though. We'll have to find out. Oh, what are these little guys? Oh, they're so cute. No, stop it, you idiot. No, don't roll away. Kit, come back. Why are you guys going in the water? Why? Man, there's a lot of cool pals. Little armadillo dudes. They're so cute. Alright, don't run away this time. I'm only gonna shoot you in the face. And I killed you. Alright, I won't kill you, I promise. Okay? You're really cute. Stop summoning sandstorms, you. Ow, what the hell? Okay, let me get my. No, that's not okay. Stop it. Okay, cub. Are you kidding me? Those are really rare and it bounced off of the. It's fine. Should be like a guaranteed, pretty much. Leave me alone. Stop it. Soccer, they kick him around. That's hilarious. Hey man, you want to be mine? Last time I had someone that was only 20%. It took like every ball I had. Vanworm. Oh, that's us. Pixter. Really have to cause instant death. That's fun. That's great. There's another Anubis statue. Is there gonna be a subspecies for the Anubis guy? This seems impertinent. Oh, that's not Anubis. Mustang. For some reason, why did that other one not appear? Okay. That guy was a boss before, now he's a boss at Gold Piercing Spear. Boy, that's just lovely. Okay, we're gonna leave him alone. Hey, found another, fruit tree. Okay, what is this one gonna give me? Anything good? Dry Spark. Is that new? I don't know if these are new or not. Huh. I'll mark it on my map. What should I mark it as? Star, I guess. Okay, man, this island is actually a little bit bigger than I thought it was. I thought it was gonna be this little section, but it's actually going on a little bit more than I thought. Which is good. Oh, little chillet! Oh, they do fire? Huh. Okay, can I kill you guys? I would like to capture stuff. We'll have to capture them again. I'm glad they have, like, wild ones. 30%? That's a pretty good percentage. Well, 50. Hey, man. Or lady. Okay. Control if it spins so fast as sparks fly. Sparks also fly when it feels excited as you stroke it. That's fun. What is that? Yakumo? Is that a dog? Yakumo. Hey, buddy! I'm gonna shoot you! Ooh, it's a very beefy dog. Hey, doggo! Did that look like the dog shrine, guys? Or is this game's Arcanine? This might be this game's Arcanine. Ooh, that looks bad. Yes, because it was! Ow! Why? You say 20%! Oh, there's more of them. That's bad. Can you capture, please? Good God. Okay. Yeah, blah blah blah. Companions. Yeah, they're the guardian deities. That's cool. I'm gonna run away now. That's new. What are you guys? Dazumu, huh? I'm going to shoot you guys in the face as I reload my gun. Hey guys, don't resist.
Yeah.
Hello, ostrich guys. All these guys are pretty cool. Okay. Neat. Take one step forward and you'll forget your doubt. Take two steps forward and... Huh. Okay. Hmm. Ooh, whoa. Gorat Terra. Oh, is that a wild Menestang? That's terrifying. I guess I'll try and beat you up. Oh, you're very weak.
Yeah.
Like, please capture. I only have so many of these. Okay. Yes. Okay, cool. Okay. We got more motivational lead. Okay, that's cool. I kind of don't like that they have subspecies in this game. It makes everything a lot more tedious to capture them all. But it's fine. I would have much rather prefer a new pal in place of these, but it is what it is. Another lore bit. What is this one going to be? Ooh. Okay, that's fun. Right, journals. We still need to find number one. Whatever that is. There is disarray among the ones from the volcano. Rumor has it their leader has changed. Before, their ways weren't so extreme, but now they are consumed by a bloody struggle against the maniacs from the White Mountain. Those lunatics. Those unscrupulous people who disgrace this place. So this situation benefits us. But why did they start fighting now? I do not know what their leader is thinking. But I hope they do not tarnish our land. Tonight is also a full moon. Today's sake tastes awful, too. This lady, sure, or person, I'm assuming. I'm assuming it's a lady. This person loves sake. Oh, another Mimidog! Ooh. How do I make you love me? I can't interact with you. Do I need to, like, drop it on the ground? Which is your face? And then... No, how do I... There's a way to split it. Oh, I did. There we go. No, you dumbass. Stop it. There we go. Alright, drop. Can I, like, bait him? It's not working. How do I... Does the journal tell me? I think I've seen one, or at least I've interacted with it. They're over there. Look at all these guys. What is that? Oh, he looks awesome. I haven't seen him yet. Oh, here we go. Doesn't tell me. Habitat. Oh, he's everywhere. Oh, not just here. Huh. Do I just gotta blast them a bunch of times and hope for the best? Nope, he's too fast. He's too fast. How does Mimidog work? What? He's still going. How does he work? I want to capture him. Whoa, what is that guy? That guy looks like a freaking Digimon. Conoculum? He looks really cool. Suit of armor. That guy's really cool. I like the weird glowy thing behind him. There's a lot of new things in this game. We're really close to the tower, I think. Oh no, we're not that close. Okay, I wonder if there's any more legendaries. There probably is. I don't know. What is that? Dogen. That's new. Hi friend. You're new. You're a goat thing. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. That's cool, huh? One more. Two more. Ooh, that looks bad. 2%. That's not good at all. 2%? 2%, huh? Okay. Ooh, man. Hey, ow. That did a lot of damage. You're very strong, my guy. Can you be less strong? Why is it taking, like... Oh, man. I'm not gonna get this, am I? No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use all my balls on him. It sucks. Okay, last one. And I missed. Awesome. Well, you're dying. Goodbye. Oh, there's a little house here. Or a little, area. Do these people want to kill me? Or are there no people here? The chest. That's exciting. Ooh, and a little lore thing. Ooh, that's a big egg. Is this gonna be number 4? Yes, it is. Alright, journal. Lore. Alright. Ooh, that thing looks awesome. That's gonna be the boss, isn't it? The moon has reached out to our pitiful selves. The crescent moon I long for so dearly, it is now right before me. The everlasting darkness has lifted. It is clear to me. This creature is the one who will lead us to the end. No matter how our time ends, until that moment, I will be with you. Incarnation of the crescent moon, blade of beginnings, please illuminate our path. Tonight is also a full moon. Today's sake tastes delicious. That's great. That's not intimidating at all. Oh look, these things have the thingamajiggy. Hope these guys aren't ripping off Pokemon even more by doing this, but because they look very much like the Growlithe shrines that were in, you know, Pokemon Legends, or not Pokemon Legends, Pokemon Scarlet and Violet's DLC, the first one. So. But these are actually a commonplace in Japan, I'm pretty sure. These are like guardian dogs, which these are also based on. So everyone's just basing themselves off of those. Well, most Japanese, well, not most. I'm gonna stop talking. Moonflower Tower. Well, I'm at the base of the tower now. So, you know, that's cool. Is it gonna show me who it is? I'm pretty sure it's the lady. Oh, I want to get off of... Oh, you guys are trying to kill me. Can we do that less? Yeah. That'd be great, huh? Where are you? Are you guys ninjas? How do I use my other attacks? C. Oh, he ran away. Okay. What did he have on him? Money. Money. Can I not see who it is until I go in there? Probably. Okay, usually there's like a little lore thing around these towers. Usually, not always, but now they're attacking whatever that is over there. Okay, we'll come back here a later time. Okay, I don't know if that was a thing before, but your pals can gain experience when they're knocked out. I don't think that was a thing before, and if it was, then I don't remember it being a thing. But I'm glad it's a thing if it wasn't before. Ooh, mushroom knocked, bro. I think I got some more... I got some more legendary spheres. Hello, friend. I'm going to rip out your skull and wear it as a mask. Can I not miss my shots? That would be great. 5%! Why is everything so buff here? What the heck? Is it because it's level 50? Oh, first try, baby. Hell yeah. What are the spores used by blah blah blah. Huh. Okay, out of all the guys to get a freaking, like, subspecies or whatever, that wasn't one of them I wanted, but oh well. Blazemont Ryu Slab Fragment? I just decided to do a quick raid, and what is this? Blazemont Ryu Slab Fragment is depicting a Blazemont Ryu. Combine all of them to create a slab. Bolinor Libero. Slab fragment. What do slabs do? Carrying load of 30. Huh. Okay, I was running low on Paladin fragments and I was like, oh, let's just do a quick raid because there's tons of them in there. And okay, I don't. Are slabs used to summon the boss? Oh, I'm freezing to death. I think it's nighttime. Yes, I am.
Yeah.
Are slabs used to freaking summon those bosses? Curious. Meteorite. Descent in progress? Meteorite? Excuse me? Meteorites are a thing? Okay. That's fun. Oh, let's go check it out, I guess. What are those? That's new. And they're only, like, level... Okay, those are new. Those are new. Can I get Ultra Sphere? Those are brand new. Okay, you guys don't hurt that much. What are you guys? Those are new. Are those aliens? Information coming into energy, forgetting spawn target, looking for a human instruction. That's weird. Otherworldly cells? Are those aliens? Aliens? Oh, is this a mining thing? I'm trying to kill you, friend. Can you just not exist anymore? Whoop, there goes my face cam. It's fine. Can you- oh, I have the stupid- this thing is really annoying. It's really nice to have, but it's really annoying. Can I not unequip it? There we go. Oh, he doesn't exist anymore. Okay. This is interesting. So this gives me meteorite ore? Is that what I'm picking up here? Meteorite fragment. Huh. Fascinating. Okay, let's see what the... Oh, Paldium fragments? Wait, which can be extracted by placing it in a crusher. Oh, that's really cool. Does that mean Paldiums are from space? The lore deepens, baby. Heck yeah. Oh, these guys are... Oh, I like these guys. These guys are awesome. What? Attack plus 10, fire damage... What? These guys are... While in a team, increases damage dealt to ores and is easier to obtain meteorite fragment. Huh. I might add this guy to my team. He's really cool. I can't ride him. Which kind of sucks, but... Huh. He's really cool. Is he good at anything? Not really. Huh. Ores. Fascinating. Umbral Surge. This guy's really strong. Huh. Okay, that's... He's really... He might be my favorite guy so far. Oh, hello. Hey, it's one of the things. Is this number 5 or number 1? This is number 5. Where the heck is number 1 then? Whatever. Alright, journal. Here we go. There is no one who is trying to pull out the stakes. I hear the sound of the end, now to just sit and wait, and so, us who just exist here, please destroy us? With the blade of the crescent moon, let the beginning of our time announced, and with death, we shall be released from our shackles. Tonight the moun is hidden from view. Today's sake is incredibly delightful. Interesting. Where's number one? So number 5 was right here. That means number 1 should be, like, in this area? Because number... we've gotten all of them, so it should be in, like, this area, maybe. Oh my god, there it is. Ugh. I had to look this one up online. So I just, for the love of me... I knew there had to be one near this tower, I just... assumed it wasn't here. Alright, there we go. Finally, the last journal. Oi, oi, oi. Alright. The moon on these islands remains unchanged. No, it is the true nature of the moon to change its shape. I do not know. Many years ago, a lost soul who washed up on the shore found it strange that the moon never changed. Or never waned, as if time itself had stopped. The person once said the words crescent moon. The words still stir my heart deeply. When the lost moon appears in this world again, it is said it will be like a blade. Will I be able to witness the blade of the moon that signals the beginning? Tonight is also a full moon. Today's sake tastes awful, too. Okay, that's pretty much all of them. I don't know about this one. This one wasn't in the base game, but maybe it's in there. No. Alright, so apparently... There was a patch that they added that... added the number 5 castaway journal. Rare. And I don't know where it is. I marked it on my map. It's supposed to be somewhere over here. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I just want to get it so I don't have to get it ever again. That might actually give me the achievement. Not sure. Oh my god, there it is. This is the worst place for a freaking thing. Why did they put it here? How is anyone, even before the patch, supposed to find it? Oh my god, that's all the freaking journals. Didn't get an achievement, but hey. Oh my god, that took forever. Alright, there's several pals. Some are familiar, sheep and bird, other cat, blah blah blah, everything's the same. The kinds of work, civilization, pal, per se, see? Whatever. Okay, that's all of the journals in the game. Thought I'd get an achievement, but I think I already got the achievement. I think I only need to get like several things. I don't know. That's all the things in the game, so that's good. All right, I think it's time we leveled up our thing here. I need 39 to freaking enhance. That's just crazy. Yes, use pal souls. What? You mean with monk effigies, right? Okay. Now we need 43. Good god. Jeezy P, I need freaking... I need 11 more life monk effigies to fully upgrade their capture power. That's crazy, man. Ugh, I think I've collected almost every single one on that island, too, so I need to go to the regular island and all across the map. Oh boy. Okay, I found another one of these effers. Can I build, like, a thing around him? Like, some... I can't... How am I supposed to capture these guys? I have... do I need to, like, blow them up with, like, one hit? Is that what I gotta do? Is that what I have to do? I can do that. I actually found like a whole bunch of these. Okay. What? Why did it kill him? What? But I have this thing on there. Huh? What? Man. But. I have this thing on here. I tested it out, and if I used a mount, it didn't affect. I guess the second aftershock doesn't count. How do you capture this guy? I wish there was a hint in the game saying, "Oh yeah, use this method." Okay, let's try and take this guy out. So we can finally. Nope, wrong thing. There we go. Assault rifle. Doggin'. Hey buddy, 7% chance. That is a horrendous percentage. Okay, let's do it. Yes, first try! Heck yeah! Okay, trying to see if something means man. It meditates. It eats meal and reflects heat. that's funny. Okay. Okay, I think it's finally time we start doing the whole oil thing. Pal box. How should we build our pal box? Like this, like right here, so we're next to this oil thing. This isn't a very good place to set up a base. However, that doesn't really matter because this isn't going to be like our normal base. This is just going to be for like oil and stuff. Should I put it like here? I'll put it like here, yeah? Yeah, that seems good. Go ahead and build that. Yeah, I think it's finally time we build our, complete our thing, because to upgrade our base, I also went out of our, I changed our, world settings, so now we can have, like, 46 things. I think it goes all the way up to 50, so, yeah, per base, so that's a bit crazy. that's gonna really slow down the game a bit, but that's fine, right? It's all good. Yeah, let's go to our base and get, was it 250 pal ingots? Yeah, and then let's go get our, 50 circuit boards, because, good god, I don't have enough inventory space. This is a problem. Okay, Kabumi. And then let's get our 250. Freaking. Boy.
Alright, let's slowly make our way over here. And slowly build this thing.
Oh, how long is it gonna take? Ooh, I actually don't. Oh, why can't I move sideways? There we go.
Alright, let me make the treacherous journey over to this idle area. Alright, I've made the treacherous journey over here. Crude oil. Can I? I have to build it on top of it. Okay. Let's do so. Right here? Yeah, how long is that gonna take? Oh god. Okay, let's get some pals.
It's gonna take 6 minutes out of my ears with all these guys.
Oh god, that's horrible. Ah, my ears.
How about this? Oh my god, my ears. It's gonna take 2 minutes. If I'm helping by like a few seconds. Wow, that's, man, that's crazy. Look at all these people. Oh my god, it's taking so long. Oh, this needs electricity, doesn't it? Ah, jeez. Call in the cavalry, because good god, with all these people, look at it! Look at this craziness! Why this takes so long to make? It took like an hour for, oh my, this is insane! Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, the noise.
Can end. Does this? Not enough electricity. Okay, so just, no, you guys, stop. All right, let's go ahead and, oop, not that button. V, base upgrade. We can do this. Yeah. Build cold food box. We have to build that. Are you for seriousness? Okay, I guess we gotta do that. I guess I'll get this too. Last steel. Oh my god, 40. 200 cheesy peats. Okay, that's fun. Alrighty then, I think I'm gonna finally end this episode here. I've been recording for 5 hours. Good god. But we made a ton of progress in this. I don't know how long this episode's gonna be. Though most of it was just me silently grinding. Ooh, that's bad. What am I being attacked by? I'm gonna fast travel. Oh god. Uh-oh. Ah. Anyway, as I was saying, yes, we have done quite a lot in this. We've unlocked a whole bunch of stuff. Wherever that is. Where is it? Oh no. Where is it? There we go. Yeah, we unlocked a ton of stuff. Or we've done a ton of stuff. We've unlocked glass. You can make glass stuff. Oh, and it needs palladium, not quartz. That's interesting. Antique dressers, so that's fun. So yeah, we've made this finally. We went to the island. We started the DLC. Oh god, Jilix. Don't kill me, please. Yeah, we discovered a whole bunch of pals in the pal deck, so that's cool. So far, this guy's my favorite. This guy's pretty cute, but I don't know how to capture him because he just runs away when you hit him. Can I, like, put him to sleep? Are there, like, sleep arrows? Paralysis arrows? On target locked, proceed to immediately. What's happening? Can send information convert it to energy by forgetting it? Regularly seems to be sending information to someone. Respond. Target located. Proceed to eliminate. Proceed to immediate destruction. Fun! This is the second to last one. Have we seen all of them? Oh my gosh, we've seen almost. Huh. Oh, there's still these two. What are they? What are these two? Oh, this is probably the new flower darkness lady, and or maybe there's like a jet dragon. Oh, I think that's Balzamud, and that's probably who it is. Okay, so this guy's also really cool. Oh, he's like a knight. He looks like one of the knight guys. Oh, I don't like the paladin guys. I made a whole video where I don't like where I said I ranked all of my pals, and I did not quite like them. This guy's pretty cool. So far, these two are my favorites so far. This guy especially, because he's just so dang cool. Kind of wish you could ride him so you could use his stuff. Interesting partner skill. This guy has a partner skill where you can just teleport? to your home, nearest home anyway, so that's really cool. There's also an item that lets you do that, so very fascinating. This guy's really cool. I mean, you can probably only find him at night. In the why is the map moving? That's weird. Yeah, I think it's only at night in that little cemetery area, but other than that, we've pretty much found every single guy. How do you capture the Meemog? I don't know how you capture him. I have dog coin, but it's not letting me like interact with it. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling. This episode has been long enough. So yeah, we're gonna pick it up in the next episode. We're gonna get some electricity, and maybe we'll even fight the boss. Might even be the last episode next time. Who knows? Because I've pretty much discovered everything there is to discover here. This guy's level 55. That leads me to believe he might be a legendary. Maybe not. Is that the only two? Kind of sworn I found another one. There were those weird bug guys that I marked on my map here that for some reason didn't have a thing, so... Oh, there's only two more that I saw. Unless there's more somewhere, but maybe there's one like right here. That would make sense. Looks like it was leading up to something. Really close to it. Anyway, yeah. I'm gonna end here. We're gonna pick it up in the next episode and do more stuff in Pal World in the Sakurajima update. So I hope you're excited for that next episode that I'll put on my channel. So thank you someone for watching till the end of this episode. It means a lot to me. If you want to support me, you can do so by subscribing. It would help me out a great deal and let you know my next upload is. So thank you someone for watching. See ya. Make all the demons quiet. We were built to thrive, yeah.